What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Southern Earl. You got
it's your boy Three Records. I barely can hear.
Y'all make sure y'all subscribe to the channel.
Keep me out there. Yeah, man, we out here at the gun range. We're gonna do a little competition. See who can get on Bullseye. Most accurately, the most time. You know what I'm saying? With the 9mm. We also got the 5.56 out here today too. So we're gonna see what happens. You know, y'all comment up in the comment section, see who y'all think won. But yeah, Southern Earl versus Three Records. We're gonna see what happens.
Send it back out there. Y'all
Black Rambo, we coming for you too. Black Rambo TV, we coming for you.
Yeah.
Shot right there. Hey, them land three, you eat.
Them land three, you was doing
it. All right, how we gonna see who he working with? The land three, them, yeah, them were right. All joining together.
I know what it was. I want to hold it tight enough. You know what I'm saying? That's my problem. I gotta hold it tight.
So you feel like you fuck with Black Rambo?
That motherfucker with Black Rambo? I think so, man, you know. What's his name? Mark Chopper. We coming for you too. Mark Chopper, you gotta, you know what I'm saying? We coming for you
too. That's pretty good, bro.
Y'all, you said what up?
That's two clips.
Oh no, you wanna try the you wanna try the AR nut? You wanna try the AR nick?
Oh, yeah. Let's try the AR nick. I don't know who you talking to. Hey, you see?
I'm gonna shoot one more time.
This is at 5 yards with the Glock 19. 5 yards.
I have to bounce back and
close enough though. Y'all still pretty close.
Made a little triangle on you.
You know what I'm saying? They're pretty good, as y'all can see.
This time, I'm gonna do some stress shoes, so we're gonna end the video like this.